definitely not drive the license conditions. License conditions say port P plate must be fully displayed. Red P plate are on the right hand side's doing it correctly.